Good morning, students. We will take the chapter of an alien. I want something in a case. This story, Mr. Purcell owns a pet shop. There is a constant noise of screeching, twittering in the shop, but Mr. Purcell is happily unaware of it. One cold morning, a strange customer calls. The writer of this story is L.I. Green. First of all, I will tell you the summary of this story. Mr. Purcell owned a pet shop. He sold cats, dogs, and monkeys. He also sold fish food and bird shit. The birds and other small creatures were closed up in cages. They moved about madly in circles. They made a lot of noise, but Purcell was used to them. Each morning, Purcell sat on a high stool behind the counter to read the morning paper. As he read, he smiled, sometimes frowned. It was a rough day. A fainted wind was blowing. A bell at the door rang whenever a customer entered the shop. That morning, it didn't ring. A stranger entered the shop and stood before the owner. The man wore a cheap, ill-fitting suit. His hair was cut short. He ran his eyes around the cages and he said he wanted something in a case. Something should be small. It may be a bird. He pointed to a case which contained two white doves. Purcell demanded the price, $5.50. The man became very sad. He wanted to have those birds, but he had only $5. Purcell finalized the deal and he handed the case to his customer. The man asked Purcell if he was not disturbed by the noise. Purcell didn't hear any noise. The stranger then told Purcell that he had earned those $5 after 10 years of hard labor in prison, 50 cents a year. He turned around and walked out of the store. Outside, he held the case high and drew out one of the doves and then the second one. He set them free. Then he dropped the case and walked away. Purcell stood confused. He wondered why the man had let the birds loose. Anyway, he felt short of interested. While he was robbing the pets of their freedom, the stranger had spent his total earning on buying and then liberating them. So, students, you have seen in this story that the freedom is very important. Purcell did not give much importance to freedom. He had pets in cages, earned money, took pleasure in encaging birds and animals, crazy about gaining money. But in contrast of that, the customer was totally different from him. When he was in prison, he realized what is the value and meaning of freedom. So, he freed the doves. Now, students, I think you are able to understand what is the story. I want something in a cage.